Peggy 18.
I'm James Gunn. I'm a filmmaker. I was brought in to help craft the story of Olipop Chainsaw and deal with the actors.
I'm Staff 51. 今回ロリポップチェーンソーのエグゼクティブディレクターをやってます。
今回やはりゾンビゲームなので世界中のプレイヤーに人気があるんですけれども、今回やっぱりポップなゾンビゲームということで、ただバイオレンスじゃなくて、ただ血がたくさん出るんじゃなくて、でそんな時にゾンビを倒した時に首からブワーッと血が出て、でその血のシャワーから虹が出たら、あ、これはちょっと新しいゲームができるんじゃないかなっていうところでそういうイメージが出てきました。
It's only an explosion.
You can't go too far with Lollipop Chainsaw. Our mission from the beginning was to never hold back. Everything was going to be as extreme as possible.
I am getting so fat.
And if people are going to like this game, they're going to like it because of the extremity. They're not going to like it because we held back in any way, and so we don't. This is truly a game for the fans.
まあ、最初実はロミオとジュレットの何かモチーフにしてですね、でジュレットという女性、まあ、主人公がいて、でニックの立場をですね、なんかロミオのよう な, なんかそんなイメージがあったんですね。そして、ただ単にキャーサなる恋人じゃなくて、要は近くにいるんだけれども全く姿の形の違う、何か近いんだけれども遠い、なんかそん な,、なんかラブロマンスをちょっとイメージして、そしてあの二人が誕生したというところですね。
I don't want to fuck up your birthday.
I think of Lollipop Chainsaw as the old boy meets girl, girl falls in love, boy becomes disembodied head.
I'm like the only girl with a decapitated head for a boyfriend.
And then they go off on a life killing zombies together and find an even deeper, truer love along the way.
When you write a screenplay, you know, you have a character say something to another character, and you have to write one line of dialogue for that character.
I'm gonna F you up!
In a game, you want that character to say 20, 25, 30 different things.
Time to give this dude a man pond for his mangina.
So I have to write, like, a bunch of different stuff, because you want the gameplay to be different every time the person plays it.
Bring it on, douchebag!
And you find a lot of ridiculous stuff comes out of you.
You gonna fuck a zombie?
Rose!
We have Juliet saying, what the dick, all the time.
What the dick is going on with all this crazy stuff?
This little catchphrase we created with, for her, which is absolutely ridiculous and meaningless.
I'm getting a great calf workout with all this jumping around.
ジュレットがですね、まあ、チェーンソーを持って倒す。その時に、まあ、どんなアクションがいいのか、そしてどんな、グラフィックがいいのか考えた時に、彼女が殺した時に血のシャワーが出て、そこに虹がかかる。なんかそんなイメージがチームの中で、僕の中でこう自然と出てきて。
It's hard to say you created a game about a sexy high school cheerleader who loves to mutilate zombies from somewhere deep in your heart. But I think that we did this with Olipop Chainsaw. It's something that we're extremely excited about sharing with the fans.